So this instrument is gear tooth vernier caliper. This is used to find caudal tooth thickness of gear. Caudal tooth means tooth thickness through the chord passing through the pitch circle. So thickness of the tooth through the pitch circle is caudal tooth thickness. So straight line thickness, not arc thickness. So that can be used. So by using this instrument, gear tooth vernier caliper, we can find out the caudal tooth thickness. So for that, we have to find out this value d. There is a provision to set the depth on the depth lever of this. This is the depth lever. Depth lever. So you have to set the value of d on the depth. This vernier scale, d. And so that value, there is a formula to calculate that value. There is a formula. It is this formula. D equal to nm. You can read this formula. N is the number of teeth. M is the module. Then you can calculate this, apply this formula, and you can calculate the depth d. So you can, so usually the calculated value for this one is 0.5. So you can set 0.5 on the depth lever here. Like that, you can set. Then keep the gear like this. Or like this. Lock. So you can see the so you can read the quarter tooth thickness on this scale here. The value is 3 point, here it is. No, 2.82 mm is the quarter tooth thickness for this.